Here is how the Jets got into field goal range. Mitch Trubisky hits his man, Diontae Johnson, but it goes through his hands, skips up into a